Latest update that we have for you is that Home Minister Amit Shah is again expected to visit Bengal during the last week of January. That's what we are learning, and the dates could be 29th and 30th of January. Let's go across to Tamal joining us on the broadcast for more on this. Tamal, BJP as well as TMC keeping you quite busy out there with one campaign after the other. Now Home Minister Amit Shah again expected to visit Bengal during the end of January.
Well, Hina, it's part of BJP's larger strategy to ensure the central leadership keep frequenting West Bengal, poll-bound West Bengal. In fact, the party central leadership has decided that both National President JP Nadda and Union Home Minister Amit Shah, both of who have taken it on themselves to ensure their target of 200-plus in West Bengal, or Mission 200-plus, is achieved, they would be frequenting West Bengal almost every month. And thus, we have been given to understand that JP Nadda would be coming down in the state of West Bengal around 9th and 10th of January. And soon after that, towards the end of January, that is 29th and 30th, even though we have been told it's going to be the last week of January, Union Home Minister Amit Shah would be visiting the state of West Bengal. The itinerary is still being worked out, but we saw Union Home Minister Amit Shah first going to Bankura, which has a substantial scheduled caste, scheduled tribe population. Then we saw him coming down to Birbhum, holding the first road show this election season. Now we have been given to understand that he would be coming down to the state of West Bengal. The focus would be on North Bengal and also parts of South Bengal, even though both cannot be covered in one tour. So we have to wait and see whether he chooses North Bengal, because North Bengal has been BJP's stronghold. At least in 2019 Lok Sabha election, all the North Bengal seats had gone to BJP, surprising many. So yes, we have to wait and see whether BJP would be giving extra emphasis on North Bengal, and if Union Home Minister Amit Shah would be touring North Bengal this time. However, his tour to West Bengal is more or less confirmed, and it's going to happen in the last week of January.
All right. Thank you very much, Tamal, for the moment, for joining us with all of those details.